into that, act so deeply that you merge into that, lose yourself into that. And you see that there is no me or you or it to witness that fact. It stands alone, no need for a third party, nor a second one for that matter. Experience needs no mirror, no you or I needed to confirm any of that, none of that, to choose that or this or that. Yoga means union, means there is nobody doing it, means there is nobody seeing it, nobody feeling it, just feels like it. Stave off disaster, usher in the paradise, that will happen on its own, we don't do nothing. You think we made that apple fall off of the tree? As we disappear, it's the only time we feel the truth of this situation. There's only one of us here, only one of us here, only one of us here. Yoga means union, it means immerse yourself completely in just one thing. There is only one thing, all the time, every time, never let yourself creep in. Claim the praise for the creator, the mind never creates, it only calculates. There's a name for the only one that ever creates, and it begins with G. Creator, then you are the creator. You think you're the instigator of all this. You're a pawn in the game till you merge with the game. Yoga means union, means throwing your life into the flame of this moment, this very moment, this simple moment. And if that's not good enough, well, what a beautiful show. The most magical thing I know is not a thing at all, but also everything. But you know, that's where the verse come to an end, cause if you try to explain it with words, it's like a salt doll going exploring at the bottom of the ocean. It gets lost in the search, lost in the search, lost in the search. Yoga means union, it means you remember all the time that there is no you that is experiencing all this. Is the path to bliss, might not seem like a big deal. Some people wanna see the creator the same way they see a cow out there in a field or above a cloud and a wisp of smoke like some genie. I never touched the lamp, honest. The creator is here right now, it's just you're looking in the wrong direction. He's not an object, he exists outside of time and space. Yoga means union, means coming to your purpose so deeply that you entirely disappear, no longer seeing the light but being the light. The spirit is all around you, it consumes you, burn yourself up in that act, give it all up, you don't own any of that, none of that, none of that is you. Didn't do it any more than the clown who walks on the stage just after the show and takes the praise or the applauding already, and he just takes the bow. Yoga means union, doesn't mean just some sort of stretching, that's just one way you get there. Yoga is much, much more than that, I promise you. Paradise awaits you when you realize that there is no you. Lose yourself into the story, reduce yourself to zero, and then you become it all, see? Find the bridge where you can watch yourself flow right by and say, huh, what's that guy up to this time around? Underneath all the form is the silent sound. Yoga means union, means finding one point in your mind and never deviating from it. Even if a bomb goes off, hold your gaze, hold your ground. Focus in to concentrate your mind like a laser beam. Pour it all in and turn it back upon yourself. Turn it right back in upon yourself. Thing is, you already know it all. It just got covered up with all the wrong stuff you've been told. I promise you, just drop it all and you can get enlightened in an hour or so. Roll call. A wheel present, who's taking out the bins in their mind and doing something else with their hands or the other way around. Not off thinking about doing something, being here right now, whatever that involves, folding clothes or walking down the stairs, doesn't have to be glamorous. everything in the simple fact of awareness. Take it for granted, it's a miracle that you can even hear these words. Hear these words. Yoga means union, means you offer up your life to the bigger story of which you're just a part. Means you step into the story, you can start. It's all you from the start to the end, chapter after chapter. There is no fin, it just keeps rolling until we realise the truth, and even then. Yoga means union, means you come into the flow, means you die every moment, only to be reborn as the next, reborn as the next.